Mylith, you're supposed to be good. Man, that whole phase.
I do this for all of us.
What's my strategy?
Was it because he was weakened from this person?
I will prevail.
It's not going to do anything. Hey, wait a second. Cannot be used by mounted or magic units? Why?
Put me in there.
What even is this thing? Rescue, get that reins.
Onward.
Yes, it does. Oh, wait a second. No, it doesn't. That's obnoxious.
Ready for okay. Anything.
We have 8, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jeez. What obnoxious things. Reinforcement. Pegasus Knights are. Falcon Knight, whatever.
Guide me well. Lament your weakness.
The magic bow. I should have went back to the turn where I had her attack with a longbow instead if I had to reset.
To survive, I will win!
That's weird.
Each battle, a victory.
I don't remember that being a critical hit.
For Bridget, I find strength to carry on.
More fighting.
Hmm. could warp her to over here, and then she could attack. There. Now you can... Hey, wait a second. I guess it's the thicket. That's annoying. How much more of this map is there? Looks like there's so few, but...
I'm awake.
If you have to take a long time to consider your moves, then...
Let's go.
It's not. Okay, we've got to have... Yes, mass, monster, render, point, rank, Raleigh, bleh. We could have... She's the one who needs rescued. In fact, let's just do that now because we can't. So we don't forget that that's what we need to do. That would do something.
Put the plan into action. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
This way we got two healings this turn, so at least there's that.
I think I'm improving.
I think so too. Now, is this guy gonna die? What's his attack speed? 15, 13, 18. Well, Caspar would kill this person, I do believe. He only has a 59% chance of hitting. It's not like he needs experience. Yeah, let's just have him attack him. Oh, right. Oh, hey, he survived. But probably not for long.
Not like this. I have...
Well, that was dumb of me. Zero damage.
Let's go.
I forgot that the whole reason I moved Dorothea out of there was because of that flyer. wait a second. Oh, I guess dealing zero damage in that instance was missing, not going whipping. Well, let's see.
Onward.
We could probably use another rescue. Instead of this,
I will prevail.
I should have killed you a long time ago.
Witness Bridget Pride.
Man, Petra could have missed. Dodged that one. Well, at least that's not gonna kill you.
Guide me well. I won't allow it.
Wow.
I can feel it in my bones.
In your bones.
I have faith.
Sir, why not? Hey, what's that guy do? Thoron.
What's his core? Empire magic users.
Level 3 of Resonant Flames. Man, these guys all have, well, those guys do. Empire Raiders. Ah, he has a B in leadership. Leadership. That's pretty good. He only has leadership and axe, but still. What? So what weapon is he using that requires the use of a level A axe skill? Well, it's just a silver axe. But I guess that's good enough. And that's what I use, mostly. Upgrading to Brave, though. Huh, that sounds like talking
Ready
about browsers. Well, I'm upgrading to Brave. Oh, bother.
No time for pity.
I think he's fine right there. Now, Lindheart. Do we want to warp anybody over here so they can assist in this little issue?
I do this for all of us.
Weak.
Father.
What's my strategy?
Hopefully.
Amazing.
Hey, wait a second. You're in range of Bernadetta, but I guess they are fear her bow. So I guess they have it covered there.
More fighting.
There we go.
Apologies.
Sword axe is equipped. They're still going after him. I guess that explains why. Oh. I wonder why they'd rather target him then, if he doesn't have as much attack speed or any of that. Oh well. Attack Byleth now? Oh yeah. Oh wait, use some tomahawk.
Is prepared. Now we just need to draw the enemy's attention.
Draw their attention? What do you mean?
Traitors! Repent of your sins, and the goddess may yet show you mercy.
Quiet! Don't think you'll get away with mocking me. Attack! Make sure they never speak again!
Uh-oh. Wait, what?
Now, begin!
Hey! That's not nice.
A fire attack. The damage is too great. We can't fight anymore. All units retreat. I'll take on our pursuers. Carry away the injured soldiers.
Press the attack. Give them no quarter.
Not even a dollar. That damaged us, you dumbass. Good thing of why are these guys nervous? Not nervous, rattled. So what's this? I don't see why we shouldn't let them retreat, but... What do I know? Seems it's a lower level. Not by a lot. Oh man, he can't even heal anymore. Although I don't think he'd die from one attack. Good. Well, let's see, what's so effective against them? It's not just a sword. Does he have a technique? Tempest Lance, that's not it. Disturbance, Steel Axe. Oh, is it Helm? It's Helm Splitter. That's not good odds, but they're good enough.
Not for myself, for everyone.
Take out that flyer. Do you survive these guys? This is resistance. It's not good. Well, we have resets. Oh. That would work. But I don't want to rely on another 50% chance again. Two 50s in a row in particular. Okay, what would assembly do exactly? Attack. That would just swap the targets of who hits him. Do we have rescues? We do. Well, that being said, why is that guy going after Bernie? 26. Oh. Well. We do have one thing we can do. He has a brave bow. I'm not sure if this is be enough, though, because, well, actually, doesn't it also override terrain? Oh, bother. Okay, new plan. If he can't kill him, he can disturb him. Should have put him there. Oh well.
exploit their weak spots.
Hopefully the 70% chance will. Yeah, okay, it was. Thank goodness. Well, now we don't have to worry about them. It would have been nice if Flame did this, but because he has stronger attacks against characters like these. They certainly are characters, aren't they? Yeah. Tomahawk. Don't have hammers, so oh, is that thing good against armor? Oh, it is. Even so.
Will this ever end?
Maybe, maybe not.
One day the war will be over.
Oh, so they're all pretty much the same. Difference being. Not too bad. That's what this does. Huh. Does 4 damage. Crit 6. May or may not have been a good move. Maybe I should have attacked him with the Brave Bow so he got bow experience. Actually, that gives him hand experience, doesn't it? I guess so. Okay. Maybe it's okay for... It was okay because we get all that sip damage in. We got it on ourselves. But like these guys... Well, they... He hardly this... Did they knock? Oh, that's normal terrain. Okay. Now that's not doing anything. Oh. Also better. Maybe I should have attacked the windmill opponent.
Child's play.
Wow, what was that?
I am only just beginning.
She sounds so angry. When did that start happening?
Be careful. Bernie's unstoppable.
Bernie's unstoppable. Kinda sucks the Byleth can't heal. Hopefully the Savant class can do that. Got a tomahawk, eh? Okay. Flames.
I hate this feeling.
Wow, one hit. After he got that little bit of chip damage in, maybe that was worth it. Well, kind of doesn't matter, really, does it?
Time a quick study.
Don't have any of my strong against armor weapons. Probably used the steel sword against this guy, or the other one, and thought, well, I guess these, I didn't really think about how much defense they actually have.
That is all.
Wow. Probably not a bad move. I guess I should just go ahead and bite the bullet and use this. Unless... Well, I can't get over there. That's his thing. All that pink. Is that ice?
Who's next? Get in line.
I don't have any active healers. Because I used them all. So that's a bit tricky.
A total loss. But we can't just return home like this.
Watch out, Professor! They're coming for you!
I know. Oh.
There's more work to be done.
Oh. Coming after him. Is it because he's ninja? Well, let's see. Is he weak to magic then? Man, 11 crit rate. That's just great.
I may not survive.
Hold back a bit. Else in range of her. I suppose this guy probably is. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five. What did she just say?
Little scratch won't stop me.
Just like that.
Just like that.
For my house, for justice, I will not be defeated.
I don't know. Use what you have.
Oh, nice.
Another spell only for battle.
Miracle. Oh, that's right. He doesn't have any more of those. Probably should have considered that. But I suppose it's fine, because he can still move. Oh, wow. Blank volley. Maybe I should have tried something else. I guess we can always just rescue again, and then heal. Yeah. Oh, wait a second. Oh, wait a second.
Please.
Aw.
I'm so...
Did that... Oh, wait a second. We just need to kill the enemy commander. We don't need to clear the map, do we?
We face a powerful enemy today. But Garrigmark will remain secure.
Okay, I guess that wasn't as bad as I thought. Oh, I think it was maxed out anyway.
We drove back the Imperial Army. The real fight has only just begun.
I never thought I'd be fighting Randolph. I guess it can't be helped, seeing as how I've left my own territory and all. But what will I do if my father or brother get involved? I really don't want to face them.
Too true, Professor. So long as the Empire is our enemy, we cannot avoid fighting those we are acquainted with. Though I suppose I have it easier, since my house is no longer on the Empire's side.
My friends from the Opera said they would leave the capital and go west. So, at least I won't be seeing them in battle.
I don't think I care if my own house falls.
Why would you see people from the Opera on the battlefield?
Let's make it a grand fight. After a grand nap, of course.
It does not give me happiness to have the people of Bridget involved. But it is not the time to be thinking of that. If it is a possibility, I will be having their strength.
I don't mind at all, really. I have no friends anyway, and my father hasn't done much to make me care for him. Not that he'd ever step on a battlefield anyway. Oh, but I do wonder how Mother is doing.
Each of our situations is unique. What we share is companionship, and the will to fight as one. Professor, you are the heart of our efforts. We will support you as best we can. I have a proposal. It would be most difficult to fight the Imperial Army with the forces we have now. As such, I believe we should send messengers to whatever lords we can trust in the Kingdom and the Alliance, so that we may gain their support. Do you agree?
No, we can fight them by ourselves.
It is heartening to hear you say that. If all we do is bide our time, our enemy's main army will come down upon us like a hammer from above.
Who are you planning to ask? Sadly, House Karen is out. We can trust them, but they have no help to offer.
How about House Daphnel of the Alliance? Their leader is sure to at least respond.
Judith, the hero of Daphnel. Yes, that is a fine suggestion. That territory is on the border of the Kingdom and the Alliance. It has not yet been claimed by the fires of war. If they agree to lend us their troops, our forces will be greatly strengthened. We shall send along a secret messenger at once,